Hola guys, I'm in South Spain. This place is called Sierra Nevada. This is around 40 kilometers from Granada. So from Granada, one has to take a bus to reach here. The place is quite mountainous. I'll show you the look around. This is how the place looks. I'm sitting in my hotel balcony, and here I am on my own. So, wanted to experiment some of the Spanish dishes, and there is nothing like cooking something Spanish in Spain itself. So what I'll do is I'll try a tortilla. Tortilla happens to be one of the most famous dishes in Spain after maybe paella. It's a very simple dish. It's basically an omelette. Only difference is in comparison with a normal omelette or English omelette, here so many things can be put. So what I'll do is here I'll use eggs, which in Spanish called huevos. I'll use onion. It's already peeled. So in comparison with what we get in South Asia or India, these onions are very big and taste-wise also a little bit different. Taste is a little bit stronger and sweeter. Of course, sea salt. And usually in Spain, in tortilla, potato is used. Tortilla de patate, they call it. Well, friends, I don't have any boiled potato with me, or I don't have potato to boil. That's gonna take time, no point. So I have this. This is mashed potato, we can say. I take a little bit of potato and add there. And what else? I have got Alpian cheese. So this cheese has got a very distinctive taste. It's optional. One can use, one may not use. So I've decided to use this to give it a different kind of flavor, and at the same time I'll be using this chorizo a la pimienta. Pimienta is pepper. This can be made out of a beef, this can be made out of pork. I guess this is pork ingredients. Now what I'll do is I'll first chop the onions. As you can see, these onions are pretty juicy. When I cut it, these juices are coming out of it. But these onions are tomato as well, or chili. This I think would be good. Along with that, what I'll do is I'll add a little bit of potato, mashed potato. This portion will be fine. I'll make small pieces, small slices rather, with the potato. If you don't get this, so in every country you will not be getting this. Then what you can do is you can always boil potato and make a small slice. I'll just take one piece of this. This is hot. Already chili is added, and pimiento, which is black pepper. The side we can see the black peppers here. This will give a very strong taste to the tortilla. I'll make a slice. Some more insertions required. Looks fine. So this tortilla, usually what happens in Spain, they make tortilla as a very big kind of dish, and everyone takes a portion of it. So usually a tortilla can serve at least 6 to 8 people, but here I'm all alone. So what I'll do is I'll make a small tortilla, and I'll use 2 eggs only. And I'll add these potatoes. Fine, I'll add onion. I'll put the cheese julienne which I've just made. Then this different quality of ham. Well, this is called chirrazo. Chirrazo de pimiento. Pimiento, as I told you, is black pepper. So this is more or less all the ingredients. I had some boiled pasta. In case you want, you can add a little bit, maybe one or two. Before I put it to the oven, I'll sprinkle a little bit of, add a little bit of olive oil on it. Then I'll put it in the oven. I'll put it in the oven for around 70 minutes. Okay, my tortilla is ready. It looks like this. Now, it should come out very smoothly. Let me check out. As you can see, it has come out. Looking nice. So this is how the final dish looks like. Now, if you want, you can add some pasta sauce or whatever you feel like. Or otherwise, simply, you can eat this. Let me try this. This is good. This has got so many flavors. Egg, potato, then meat, whatever meat you have added. And I've added cheese also. And at the same time, this onion will give a very strong flavor. So over and above is very good, sufficient for somebody's, if not lunch, then definitely evening tiffin or maybe the breakfast with a couple of pieces of bread with coffee. Well guys, this was from my side, from Sierra Nevada, Spain. Next we'll catch up from some other place with some other dish. Ciao, take care, bye.